Gases can build up diffusion pressure. In the following experiment, a filtering flask containing a rising pipe which leads into colored water is hooked up to a porous pot through a glass tubing. This semi-enclosed system only allows particles to diffuse through the porous layer. As a gas jar containing air is held over the clay crucible, no effect on the pressure in the flask can be notified. As the same container is filled with hydrogen, which in this case has previously been generated through the reaction of aluminium sheet metal with hydrochloric acid, the smaller, lighter, and faster hydrogen molecules diffuse into the filtering flask through the pot much faster than the air inside can exit, creating an overpressure inside the flask. The water, in this case slightly colored with some red cabbage juice, is therefore forced out through the rising pipe. This effect of osmotic pressure can also be demonstrated using carbon dioxide. By reversing the pipe leading to the filtering flask, the larger, slower, and heavier CO2 molecules are less able to diffuse inside the flask, whereas the air inside instead diffuses outwards to achieve concentration equilibrium on both sides. The reversed effect can be seen as the air bubbling into the colored water through the glass rod.